Can't I stay up just a little while longer? I don't understand why you keep saying no. I'm the head of the household. I'm supposed to be the one making the rules. I am not tired. I can assure you, I am not. So, tomorrow I'm having dinner with CL, so I can sleep in. Why can't I stay up just a little while longer? I don't want to go to bed unless someone keeps me company. And usually that person is Claude. But of course, he's busy with preparations for tomorrow's supper. And I don't want to ask Hannah. I wouldn't be able to sleep a wink if she were in here. And the triplets. There's not anything wrong with them, but they just don't interest me. I don't think I'd be able to sleep well if they were all watching me. You'll stay with me? Promise? You'll stay all night? Okay. I'll go to bed then. But if you're staying with me, you must also assist me in preparing for bed. Well, for one, that means helping me into my night clothes. It's not that big of a deal. Claude can do it. Why can't you? Come on, it's not that difficult. It may be simple, but I'm the head of the household. I shouldn't have to do it myself. Come on, just get on with it. Why are you shaking? What? Do you not want to see me without my clothes on? You don't have to look. Here, just keep your eyes focused on what your hands are doing. Don't look anywhere else. See? It's much easier now, isn't it? All right, could you pass me my nightshirt? I can get it on myself. Besides, you might get it caught on me somehow. I guess I really was tired after all. Could you pull the blankets over me? Thank you. You can sit on the bed if you'd like. You're going to be here all night. I don't want you passing out or falling on the floor. You'd wake me up. Just sit. It's okay. As long as you don't touch me, it's fine. Say, do you think that I mistreat you at all? I was just wondering. I intentionally mistreat Hannah because I don't want her taking attention away from me. Especially Claude's attention. But I don't mean to mistreat you. Do you feel that I have? That I still do so? Good. You know, you don't have to be awake all night. If you'd like to lie down, you can. Just at least stay awake until I'm asleep. It's gotten colder recently, hasn't it? No, not during the day. Goodness, during the day. The heat. It's unbearable. But at night, it feels as if winter has come again. Could you hold me? It would make me feel so much warmer and so much safer. Please. Thank you. Would you like me to hold you too? It wouldn't be any trouble at all. If anything, it would make me feel better to hold you. Thank you. You know, you're a lot like Claude in some ways. I feel safe around you. I feel that you listen to me and do exactly what I ask. And when I don't know what I want, you seem to know. But in a lot of ways, you're different from Claude. I think it's the differences I appreciate most. You pay attention to me, even when I don't ask you to. You always tend to my needs with kindness and sincerity. And I feel as if you would still care about me. Even if you didn't work for me. Am I mad to think that? Are you answering me honestly? Good. Will you tell me a story? Something with a happy ending. Claude is here. I seem to have nightmares. Or dreams that are simply empty. I want to know if having you here is better. So tell me a story. Something I can dream about and hold on to in the morning. Please. No, keep going. I'll still be able to hear you, even if I fall asleep.